£3.10 for 2 hours. Absolute rip. So what's going on, guys? We have come to Clarence Pier in Southsea Portsmouth. We're going to get a few rides in and generally have a nice couple of hours here. The weather's really weird. It's sunny, but it's really, really foggy here. There is a couple of ride closures. I'll explain all that in a minute. And we were supposed to do Red Hill today, but Red Hill got pushed back until next week because of the terrible weather. So Thursday, I booked the day off work, and we are going to Red Hill opening day for the big, big fun fair there. Of course, I'll be vlogging that. Yeah, today we're going to have a laugh and a joke and some rides at Clarence Pier, Southsea. Cue the intro. It's got brand new LEDs this year. They're doing it up. It looks really, really nice. Cameron, Waltzer. Cameron, we're going to do Cameron's first Waltzer today. We're going to do this one. Yeah, Skyways is down, unfortunately. Yeah, they're taking the cars off the track, Skyways. They've got the new for this year. Well, it's back. It was here a couple of years ago. They got the wheel, the Solent wheel. So yeah, we're going to go and buy some tokens and do some rides. It's not, the breakdance is gone, which is disappointing. Got the carousel there, Dodgems. The planes are over there, Bailey. You're excited for the planes? So yeah, we'll go and get some tokens and we'll take you on a few rides. I'm sure Libby will do the Dumbo rides. Yeah, Dumbo? No, she's not happy. She had a meltdown in the car about her shoes. Right, tokens bought. We've got to find some rides to do now. We've got the kiddies side over there. So we'll probably go and jump on the Waltzer first.
Yeah.
Waltzer? Waltzer?
No.
Breakdance has gone, yeah, it used to sit there. But I think breakdance is now in Italy, not sure. And Speedy Coaster's gone as well. That's in South Shields. So a couple of ride exits this year. Nothing new apart from the planes, so, and Skyways is shut, and Skyways is also being sold. So I don't know, you know, a bit of a transitional period for the park. They need to get some machines in here, really. But this is nice. But we're not going to do it because, you know, I don't like big wheels, really. Especially not $3.50 a go. It used to be $7. Right, like rides, Waltzer. There's your wristband prices, not too bad. Especially like last year, we had some good rides here. This year, I don't know if there's enough to warrant a wristband, honestly. But yeah, we are going to just jump on the Wild West Waltzer next. That's 4 tokens. So that's what? £2 a ride. So it's not bad at all, really. The thing with these seaside ones, there's no one spinning them, so we're alright on here. Cameron's never been on a Waltzer before. Are you excited? Yeah, really excited. Again, the Twister looks amazing. We'll go, that'll be the next ride probably. The Twister. Oh, new LEDs. They're so enthusiastic. Are you? Yeah? Nah, Libby's down there. Are you cheered up now? Here we are on the Wild West Waltzer. Cameron's first ever. You're buzzing. We're going on the Waltzer.
He's gonna
You'll be alright. They don't spin everywhere, so we'll be alright on this one. This is my kind of waltzer. Waltzers, they don't spin. Me and Bailey are the same. That one at Newbury, oh.
I like
that. Yeah, I'll put a clip in of what happened when I came off that ride. It wasn't good. Here we go.
I like
it. You like it? I went green on there. Here we go, we'll take you on for a POE.
Wow.
Here we are. Waltzer time. These hills look pretty steep on this waltzer, actually. Woo! Go, Roo! Don't worry, it gets faster.
Oh,
we're gonna go faster, I promise. I know we are. Speaker. Oi! Oh, here we go, Roo! Woo! Oh my god, these hills are massive! Oh, here we go, we're speeding up now, Roo! Oh god, Roo! Hey! It's a nice one to start off. Oh, we're still bloody spinning.
Yeah,
of course, if someone was spinning, it would be better. But for a standard waltzer with no one spinning, we've got some good forces on that. Some really good forces. Woo! Good. So Cameron, how was your first waltzer?
Hi, Libby.
Yeah, that was really good, really enjoyable. Really, really long cycle. Cameron's face. Yeah, when he caught one of the hills and he got some good forces, Cameron's face, the G-force is going in his cheeks. But yeah, it's actually nice to come off a waltzer and not feel like about 20 pints. You know, I don't feel dizzy, I don't feel sick. It's really nice. But yeah, quite a nice little waltzer. Where are we going now? What are we going to do? gallopers. Bailey, ride on one of those cocks. Cockerels. We can go try the new plane ride out. We're going to do the Sizzler as well. Yeah, sadly Skyways is not running. It's our favourite coaster here, favourite ride here. The Dodgems as well. Yeah, we'll take you around. It's quite busy today as well. And the sun is, the weather is amazing. Jumbos? No? Do jumbos. Hi. Jordan, how you doing, mate? All right?
I'll come and see you.
Yeah, all right. Jordan Wells. Well, Libby, we're going to jump on the new ride, the planes. Are you excited for this one? I am. It's only three tokens, this one. So we're going to jump on. We'll take you on board with us. I've just taken Libby. It's just me and Libby on this one. Libs, excited for the plane ride? We're on the planes.
I'm camera shy again.
Don't be camera shy. You're beautiful.
Wonderland.
Come on, Libby. Ready? Hold on. Woo! Woo! We're on the planes. Ready, Libby? Hold on. We're going to go around. Look. There he goes. Hey. So much fun. So much fun. Libby, hold on. Woo! Oh! Loving it.
Do you remember when the mouse ride used to be here?
Yeah. Whoa, the mouse ride.
This one is better.
Speedy. I'd rather Speedy than this. This is alright for children. Libby, hold on. Yay! Ah! Oh. Libby, thumbs up. As a medium, she's not feeling it. You're not feeling it. She's not feeling it.
It's okay.
It's okay. Yeah. Hey! Hey! Hey. Dodgems. We may do the Dodgems. Adam's not here, so I'm not going to come off injured. But we may do, we'll see. But yeah, we've just come off the plane ride. Libby, how was it? Yeah, she didn't really, it's all right. It's for little ones. What are we doing? Going to go on the Dumbos. Oh, we just missed it. We might go on the Flying Dumbos. Maybe. Libby, are you feeling the Dumbos? I don't know if Libby's feeling the Dumbos. They're lovely. They're better than the ones at Adventure Wonderland. At least these work. I like the lighting package on them. The flying elephant. So we may come back and do these. But we've got the carousel. Yeah, the Dodgem are 5 tokens. So I don't know if we're going to bother with them. If we've got some left over, we might do it. But Libby, should we go and find something else? We'll come back to these. The carousel. Carousel? The carousel. Here we are, Libby. We're on the carousel, the gallopers. I've never actually done this one. Libby's done it before, haven't you?
Yeah.
The boys didn't want to come on, so I have to do my daddy duties and come on. I don't mind.
I love it, daddy.
They all sat down there. Look. Woo!
This one's goes up slower and then goes faster.
Goes slow and faster. Thanks, this Libby's just telling me how the cycle goes. It's a manoeuvre, I've never done this one. Amateur. Woo, there we go. Oh, look at Skyways, man. Such a nice coaster. Such a shame it's going. Disappointed. Oh, well, I'm here. Shout out to Aaron Nash. He asked for a shout out. Big fan of the channel. He came yesterday, actually. Took a lovely shot of the Twister. Yeah, so there you go, Aaron. Shout out, mate. Skyways, no!
The theming is really good.
The theming? It's lovely, isn't it? The steaming is lovely. Bit of feeling. Oh, hold on, won't you? No seat belts on this one. Woo! No hands, daredevil.
You're only using one hand because you need that with a gun pack.
Libby was riding Pat. You're riding Pat, Libby. Mine's, I don't know who mine was. Like that. How was it? Cheers. Good? Yeah, she loved it. Right, maybe let's go out again, we missed it.
Because it's slower than faster.
Yep, twister. 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 Boys, twister. 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 Yeah, rest in peace, scaffold the ride. It says on the website it's down for maintenance and the car's off the track. It is getting a refurb, but I saw on the showman ads that it's up for sale. So, but there's quite a lot of land there. I just hope that this don't, you know, they invest in good thrill rides or kiddie rides. Look at the other end of the park where the kids' rides are. You can see the kids is the market at the moment. The kids' rides is heaving down there. At this end with the thrill rides, it's not very busy at all. Fortunately, that's the way it's going. The money is the kids' machines. But this is beautiful. Now this is at a, the play box is at a complete refurb. Brand new LEDs. It does look really nice. And I've heard it's faster this year, so we're going to get on. Libby's going to come on. Libby's first time on this.
I think I've been on it before.
No, you went on the one at Winchester. You went on Charles Cole's twist.
Oh, yeah.
It says, so you've never been on this one. So we'll take one for a POV. Bailey and Roe, me and Libby in the car. We don't want to sit together. You know what happens when you sit with people? The ribs. So we're going to jump on. New LEDs look stunning. What a difference. What a difference the new lighting package makes. It's really nice.
This movie looks so good in the dark.
It will look lovely in the dark. We'll have to come down one evening and ride it in the dark. That's when it really comes alive. Yeah, we'll tell you what.
It looks good like this too.
I'm excited. We love a good twister. And Libby's not going to crush me because she weighs nothing. And we're off. Sliding up and down the seat there, Libs.
Yeah.
Hold on. Woo! Woo! God, it is quick. Woo! Oh, hold on to you. Woo! Oh, yes. That is fast. Whoa! Woo! If you don't see over, it will fall off. Just go careful. Double thumbs up. I think she's more into thrill rides than those planes. You don't like the kids' rides, do you? She's like me. She likes extreme. Woohoo! Hey, we're loving it! Woo! enjoyed that. Really, 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 really nice. Super impressed. You know, Sizzlers, you said Twizzlers. Sizzlers are one of my favourite fairground rides, and that is beautiful. Really nice. Loved it, and we ain't stopped yet. We're gonna go again. We are gonna go again. We're going again. Two goes, two rounds. Woo, here we go. Again.
Yay!
Hey. Woo! After a really nice ride on the Sizzler, really, really transform this shit. I mean, look at how many people are down there, and look at this side where the two free rides are now. The comparison is amazing. That's why they're going kids rides, because kids rides, you know, that's what's, you know, it's what sells, isn't it? Yeah, I'm not sure what we're going to jump on now. We've done everything this side. Oh no, are you sad? I really want to do it. There's no trains on the track either. Oh, scaffolding the ride. I love it. I really love this coaster. It's one of my favourites. It's a childhood classic of mine. It's such a shame. But hopefully they'll get it up and running, and we can ride it again before it goes. Dumbos, Libby. We've got the Dodgems.
Elephants.
So we have got the Dodgems to do as well. I can't do Dodgems without Adam here. Carl has come off injured. Thursday though. Jumbo time, Libby. I've never actually done these either. Libby normally comes on these on her own, but I fancied a trip on the jumbos today. Libby's gonna work the pedal. So we're gonna go high. High in the sky. We're gonna go high in the sky.
Normally high.
Yeah, you go high. I do apologise about the music, it's so loud around here. I'm having to shout, I'm losing my voice actually. Oh, we're off, we're going on the jumbos. And Libby's already pedal to the metal. Go on, Libby, we want to go up. We want to go up a bit more. Yeah, we want to go up. Come on, keep going. Give it some gas. We want to go up. Who needs a wheeler when you've got the Dumbos? Good little view. Look how busy the kids area is. Dumbos! Skyways, scaffolding the ride. It's a lovely view up here. Got the big wheel. Had a nice day?
Yeah.
Had a nice day. Yeah, we spent 20 quid on tokens and we've done all this, and we've still got a few more tokens, so you know. You don't need to buy wristbands, really. Just come in, you can get 20 quid, 50 tokens, do a few rides, happy day, get some chips, sit on the beach. Love it.
Or some donuts.
And some donuts as well. She's spending my money. She's saying donuts as well. I don't know about donuts. Probably donuts. Her foot has remained on the pedal the whole time. She likes staying up here. You don't want to go up and down, you just want to stay up here. You're happy to stay up? You can go up and down. But she just wants to stay up. Hey, look! There they are, down there, getting a drink. Dodgems. Going down now. Are you doing that? Oh, we're going up again. Make your mind up. Woo! So that was our ride on the Flying Dumbos. Libby, give it a double thumbs up. It's really good. You missed out. But yeah, we're having a good day here today. Silent night. But we're going to go get some chips in a minute. You got a Coke? Enjoy that. Sugar tax. That's not cheap. This is not cheap. Right, Ro, what are we going on next? Waltzer again. Might be round two on the Waltzer. I'm feeling a round two on the Waltzer. I think Cameron's feeling a round two. Got the train ride here as well. Yeah, we're going to go up here. We've got a few tokens left. So, we'll see. We'll see. This way. We've got more tokens, haven't we? Five. Round Marshall. Yeah, you've got some really, really, really good arcades here. Getting on this promenade is absolutely rammed. The sun is shining. Come on, Libs, don't want to lose you. Mummy might kill me.
Too slow.
Yeah, we've come out now. We only had five tokens left. There's not enough for us all to do a ride, so we're going to save them for next time. Libby's there. I haven't lost her. She's there. She's found SpongeBob. So, yeah, absolutely. We love Clarence Pier. It's really nice. I do prefer the ride selection at Hayden Island, I will be honest, and it's cheaper. But we're going to go and get some chips, aren't we? Chips? Fish and chips? Libby, fish and chips? No donuts, just fish and chips. Yeah?
No.
But our favourite fish and chip shop is no longer there. It used to be up there a bit, Rock and Soul. Rest in peace. God damn, I love those chips. And I love Rock and Soul chips. Where are we going? We're not going to get...
What's down there then?
I don't know, we're gonna look?
Yeah.
We're gonna look. About a 20 minute wait, we finally got our fish and chips. It's still called Rock and Soul, and this thing is under new management. So, fish and chips, we were going to sit down and enjoy them and look out into the misty sea, but the car tickets ran out. We weren't expecting to wait so long, and we have a bit of a walk up the promenade. So, back to the car and we'll eat our fish and chips. Don't drop them this time, because you ain't having mine. Have you been enjoying these chips? Thumbs up. Absolutely rammed down here. Yeah, I've finished my chips. Cameron's still eating. And we are going to make our way back to the car. It's been a nice day. Oh, yeah. So cool.
You don't double thumbs up.
Or a single thumbs up. Yeah, so... That is that. I might get you some more footage of the fair on the way out. We got to pass it anyway. Right, they're out there walking off. Yeah, so that's it today from Clarence Pier. I hope you enjoyed this little vlog. Here we are back in Redhill and Bournemouth next week for the fun fair, and I can't wait for that. Oxygen's going, one of my favourite rides. How have you had a nice day today? She's still scoffing her face. Have you had a nice day today?
Yeah.
It's absolutely roasting now. Now we're leaving, the sun's come out. So, Bailey, have you had a nice day? Yeah. Right, yeah. See, it's absolutely ramshank up here. So, yeah, from Clarence Pier. See you guys later.